leads me to revive my drooping spirit.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is no fear.
Fulfilling your will again for you, a holy people, he stretched out his hands as
us, worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we
that we'd like to take away with us today, that we can give